Stef Clement, what a day for you. You were not in one, but in two breakaways.
Yeah, well, I announced to be in the breakaway, and the boys prepared my bike to be in the breakaway. And if you say something, my parents told me, then you have to do it. So I had to do it, and I had to show the jersey also, because we've had a lot of bad luck this year, but we're all being paid for showing the jersey, so it's a responsibility for the ones that are left to show it as much as possible.
And how was it today in the breakaway?
Fast. We did almost 50 average over the whole stage. We did 151k in 3 hours. So it was a fast day. But yeah, it was my own choice to be in it twice, and I have no regrets.
Was there ever a point that you thought you could win it?
No. But as I said before, it's our responsibility to show the jersey, to show the bunk. And we do our best, and sometimes you win, and many times you lose in cycling.